I'm Sandhya Mutue. Today, we're going to see how to sign up for multi-factor authentication for your MyInfo page. MFA gives you one extra layer of protection to safeguard your personal information, especially when it comes to your pay stubs. Let's get on with it. We start from start.rit.edu. Then we go to accounts and hit multi-factor authentication. Then give your RIT credentials, choose the kind of mobile device you have, enter your phone number, choose the type of device you have, and hit continue. Now, open your phone, go to App Store and download Duo Mobile and create an account. Now scan it with your phone and you'll be able to see a key. Hit continue. Your enrollment was successful and you can dismiss this message. Now you can choose when you need this information. It's better if you just click on automatically send this device a Duo Push. Once that's done, you can go to your MyInfo page, you can use a Duo Push, open your device, and hit approve. This will automatically log into your MyInfo account. So that was the process for signing up for MFA. If you have any questions or queries or any problems logging on, please contact ITS Service Desk.